Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Anomaly. So, previous episode, we got a few things done. Today, we're going to be moving north. We're actually going to be going to the barrier, and we're going to go and disable the Brain Scorcher, if possible. We're going to try and do it. Now, the first thing that we need to do is go talk to this guy at the barrier. From there, we then need to go over here, I believe it is, to the army warehouses. From the army warehouse, no, that's not the army warehouses. This is, what is this place called? The radar. We're going to the radar. From there, we're going to go up this street here, along here, up, and to this point right here, where apparently this Brain Scorcher is currently kept. That's what we need to disable. I've got a few other little tasks to do down south. Deliver a locked case to Skinflint back in Rostock. We're not going to bother doing that. That's just something that I've got off the trader in the army warehouses. So, that was a scary sound. I'm going to use the AEK today, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to use this weapon right here because it looks very, very interesting. And I've got plenty of rounds for it. I've got plenty of ammo for it. So, let's not dilly-dally. Let's get straight to it. So, the barrier, the radar. I have actually been there before. I was there on my, I did a little single player off camera. I decided to go to the...
В общем, выкладывай. Ты это, не безобразничай. Ствол спрячь, а?
I saw him. I saw him. Where did he go? Where did he go? It was a snork. Where did you go, snorky boy? I don't want him running around the place like that, because he'll probably end up backstabbing me. Anyway, I went to the radar by myself without the headgear. And essentially what happened was, my brain broke. It genuinely broke. My brain broke, and it went to a black screen, and all you heard was a gunshot. That gunshot apparently came from me. I killed myself. Somehow. Somehow I managed to kill myself. With a pistol I didn't even have. But anyway, that's exactly what happens when the Brain Scorcher hits you. It basically turns you psycho. It turns you nuts. And it drives you to kill yourself. Which is not fun, and we don't want to experience that in this playthrough. Because that's not cool. Right. Our man should be just up here, I believe. He should be just here. He's right in front of us. Okay. Hello! Are you the man I need to speak to? The gatekeeper, tell me about yourself. I've been following a stalker named Straylock. Did he pass this way a week ago or so? Straylock, I know him! Ooh! Met a couple of times during our deep zone excursions. He's actually came along a few days ago and asked me about the situation. Then he and his team helped us repel another monolith incursion. We can usually manage on our own, but they did a really good job. Damn fanatics got slaughtered in record time. Alright, so you saw them. Yeah, that's right. They were armed with Psy helmets to a man. They were armed with Psy helmets to a man. For all I know, they might be scouring Lab X-19, X-ray 19, for some sort of treasure. I wouldn't put it past them. Okay. Thanks for the vote of confidence. Thank you very much. Okay, so we got... Yo! What the hell is going on? Oh wow, oh wow, oh wow, hold on. Whoa! Oh my god! Okay. There's a little war going out. There's a little war breaking out here. Bad guy? Friendlies. Oh man, that was cool. No, don't loot them. I want to loot them. Oh, I want to loot them. Oh, I need that, and I need that, and that. Don't you dare loot him. I want to loot him. Yo, that's a cool little shotgun. Oh man, there's a few dead guys here. MP5. Give me that. Don't you aim your gun at me, sir. What you got? Oh, these guys have got some stuff. These guys have got some stuff. What did I just pick up there? Oh, a G3. Okay, no, I don't want that. Yeah. What he said. I don't know what he said. Right. I think that's. Do we have a problem here? My dude, do you see this spaz? Right. We need to go. You've repelled the monolith assault. Talk to the Wait, that was monolith? Is that monolith? Oh, damn, it was. Okay. I didn't even realise who we were fighting there. That was, that's news to me. It's just decided to fight off a monolith incursion.
No, привет.
Something, dude, you've got a really, really nice AS Val. Can I have that? Can I also have your gear? Like, goddamn. What brings you to this end of the hell? That was a close call. Really? I call that. Call this about average anyway. Thanks for the help. Cool. Yes, they won't be sending another assault for quite some time. You could use that window to make things a little easier. Any advice for me? Sure, don't die. Right, cool. Okay, don't die. That's fine. You're still up against anomalies, radiation, mutants, and monolith patrols. Also, if you actually manage to shut down the Scorcher, I suggest going to Zaton next. There's this old wreckage called Skadovsk. I think that's how you say it. I don't know how to say it. There, that's a meeting place for local stalkers. If you don't find them on your own, they'll be your best bet in tracking down Strelok. Tell Beard that the gatekeeper sends his regards. Cool! Excellent! Okay. I might actually... Yeah, I'm going to line up the... I might line up a suppressor here, guys, even though the gun sounds beautiful. Right, which way do we go? Okay, we have to go that way. Okay. Alright. Let's reload. Ugh, such a good reload, reload animation. Ugh. Excuse me, chaps. And your... Oh. Man, that is a face and a half. Well, you know what? Good for them. They take after Vlad the Impaler. That's fine. I'm okay with this. Right. To the radar. Let's go. Right, the last time I was here, I got absolutely swamped by dogs and stuff like that, so... I'm ready for them. I'm ready for these losers. At least I think I'm ready for them. Oh, hey, zombies, look at that. Zombies and stuff. That's cool. Jupiter checkpoint. Out cold. Good. Okay, radiation's a little bit... Y'all dead? Ah, yeah, you dead. You dead. Yo, what is that? Tashonka? I love Tashonka. It's just beef stew. I'll take your money and your lamps. Give me your money and your lamps. What's in here? A thing. Break it open. I got a thing. I don't know what I got, though. Turn the light back off. Sir. Oh, he's actually got some good stuff, actually. That's a... He's got some slugs. I'll take those. Thank you very much. Okay, this is where things get a little bit interesting. Because it's the screen right now is getting a little bit grainy. I think I'm walking into the right place. Yeah, I'm definitely in the right place. Reload. Oh, this boy hits hard. Right, heal up quickly. Take a shot. That feels good. Okay. Right, we'll do another bandage as well. I think I'm still bleeding. Okay. Let's just, let's do that. Ooh, hi. I like that. That's a nice gun you got there. I'ma take the bullets, thank you very much. What kind of gun did this guy have? Oh, no wonder that guy was absolutely rattling me there. Oh, I touched him with a bullet there. Come on. There we go, you got double touched with that bullet. Asshole. Right, give me that hand. Yo, what is that? Glock 17 tactical? I'ma take that. Take that out, unload that, and move that back over there. Grab that. I don't want to be overburdened. Oh, Jesus, I'm kind of overburdened myself, actually. I'm going to need to find a stash or something like that. What have we here? What is this? Is this a little checkpoint? Is anybody home? Oh, heads and stuff like that. Okay. Throw the light on. Oh, it was a checkpoint. Okay. I don't know what just happened there. I don't know what that noise was. Right, let's have a look on the map, see where we are. Okay, so we can follow the road, and we can just, you know, go that way, I guess. Yeah, let's follow the road. That's probably the best idea that we can do right now. I ain't going off the road. The last time I was here, a chimera attacked me. Oh. Sir? Sir? Why are you zombified? Oh, wait a minute. Do I maybe need to leave this area because these guys are going to turn into zombies now? Not feeling that. No, I don't want his gun. I don't want his gun. I don't want his stinky gun. Get it out. Let me search him, though. Give me that money. Right, there's a deader here. Loads of containers here. Right, let's find this guy that we actually shot. There he is. Ow! I don't know what just touched me there. What dost thou have? That's good. That's really good. That's a thermite grenade. Alright. Let's keep moving. Stay out of the anomalies. And let's get across to the Brain Scorcher. Nice BTR, dude. Oh god, there's a lot of there looks like to be a lot of anomalies around here, by the way. Oh. Okay. I'll go around the problem. There we go. We're fine. I need to eat something, guys. Let's eat the Tushonka. Yum, a big beef joint. Let's go. Nice and cold. Anybody home? I'm kind of liking this headgear, this Psy helmet that I've got in my backpack right now. How it's stopping the Brain Scorcher from, like, completely frying my brain right now. Ooh! I don't know what that was. That was quick. Right, I'm bleeding for some reason. Okay, so I was bleeding. Why was I bleeding? Oh, see before we do anything, press F5. Just in case we die. Whoa. Oh my god. Heal. I'm pressing G! Oh god! Hold on. What have I got? What can I hit myself with? Use. Oh, white screen. That's not good. Oh, what am I doing? Press Z, you dumbass. These guys don't mess about. Okay. Let me just see. Whoa, no! No! That was lucky. Oh, we need to heal badly. We're still on the red right now. What else have I got? Right. Cure the bleeding. Ooh, shit. Right. Gun. Reload quickly. Fast reload. Right. That was quite a heavy set of rounds that hit me the first time there. Right, we're just going to stabilize everything here, guys, because my guy's kind of messed up right now. So, that's why I'm dying. It's because I didn't have my Heinz beans before I started the episode. Silly me. Right, let's get another drink of water as well. Separate one of those. Oh, you little bastard. You cheeky little bastard. No, get your gun out. How much ammo have I got left? Oh, Jesus, I've not got a lot of ammo left. I'm kind of just waiting for them to come to me at the moment. Right. Let's do another health pack. Let's get ourselves back to full health. Right, we're back to full health, I think. Yo, my guy got a spas. Give me that. What is that? Dart shells. No wonder I was getting bled out. One of these guys has got to have ammo, right? Oh, that was lucky.
That was so lucky.
Oh, give me that. Get zonked, loser. Oh. Oh, he doesn't have any ammo for it. Mother. I wanted him to have ammo for it. What was that? Whoa! I think I didn't see you there. Show your faces. My dude, what you got? I want that. Come on then. There's a guy beside me. Oh, that's not good. He's coming over. That guy die? He did. Woo! Whoa, what in the what was that thing? Don't you dare hit me. Reload, reload. I'm kind of fighting a losing battle right now. Right, now I've got some health, I can back off. Come on, come on, there's got to be something I can use here. Did I kill him? I think I might have got him. Guys, this place sucks! I hate this place! I hate it! Right, get those back on there. What else have I got? Pump it, there we go. Get some health back. Woo! Just load me with drugs. Just absolutely load me with drugs. Okay. Right, health pack, go. Right. Okay, right, these guys have got some health packs and stuff. I can make use of this. Is that an EBR? That is an EBR. Oh. I kinda want it. I kinda want it. I kinda want the EBR. Okay. We seem to be stabilized. And these guys are carrying quite a lot of medical equipment, so that's good. Is that an F2000? It is! That's the right ammo, thank you very much. Give me that, give me that, give me that, give me that, and that. Right, what was my guy using? Oh my god, these is that an M16? Dude, that's like a standard M16. Oh, that's so cool. I kind of want it. My man, what you got for me? Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's drop that, let's drop that, let's drop that, and that. There we go. These guys are bound to have some ammo. Nope, I lied. RPK. Do you have the money? You have the money. Good. What'd my man have? Is this him here? A gauze rifle? What? Chimera hide? I can take this and sell that. What is that? I just heard somebody. I heard something there. I heard voices there. Oh, what the f- what is that? What is that down there? Is that a bad guy? That's another bad guy. This has been hectic, guys. What the hell? Oh, my man's got a Sterog. That'll do. That'll do nicely. Right. There we go. And down we go. Right, I'm going to take a few... I'm going to sort a few things. So first thing I'm going to do is going to sort out my hydration. I am going to eat something. If it will let me pull out my backpack. More Heinz beans. I'm going to drop the Glock. I'm going to drop the Glock because I don't want to carry that. I'm going to look at everything that I can actually feasibly carry with me. So, like, that, for example, that can go, that can go, that can go. That can go. That can go. See what I mean? I can hear things. I can hear things saying... It's like, oh, that's a big sausage. That's a big bit of sausage. My man, what you carrying? Okay, oh my god, my armor's completely shredded. No wonder I'm struggling, my armor's completely done in. Right, this guy up ahead, we need to make sure he dies quick. Doesn't seem to be any others around him. He looks to be carrying a rifle. Okay. Clean. Effortless. Perfect. My man, what you got? Oh, he's got a Desert Eagle! What kind of weapon did they have? He had an M4. With a suppressor attached to it. This place is kind of scary, guys. I'm not gonna lie. I'm fearful of what might be around the corner for me right now. Okay. How close are we to the objective? Oh, we're really close to the objective. Very close to the objective. I'm gonna quickly scum save here. Get my gun back out. Is that a dead guy? Nice BTR, dude. There's a bird above me. Oh hey! It's a friend! I seem to be bleeding. Health pack. Okay, this is where things get interesting. As soon as we leave here, we're gonna have to repair my armor, like, toot sweet. There better be no patrols on this road right now. Brain Scorcher is just above us here. that's not good. Can I get past that? I can, cool. Oh my god, anomaly after anomaly! I can actually hear the brain scorcher going off right now. We're getting close to it. Right, I'm gonna press F5 again. This is where I think they'll be. Oh no, 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 no. Don't start bleeding now. This is where I think they'll be setting up a checkpoint, maybe? Or not? Oh, you can't be doing that to me. You can't be killing me right now. Electrical anomaly ahead of us. Pass off to the right here. Okay, I think we're around it. Is that it there? Is it up there? It's so loud! Oh! Oh, why? Why? Why now? Why now? Quick, heal up, quick. Whoa. I'm gonna go up this way. Oof, okay. Jesus Christ almighty, what the hell was that? Right, he's dead. Another one coming, don't know where he's coming from though. Whoa. Are they behind me now? Okay, I'm just gonna push now. Where are you at? Okay, can't push. Cannot push. I'm kinda happy I've got all these meds with me. Right, that's it. Right. Okay, I might die here. That's that area clear. That's that part clear. Right. Let's sort our meds out quickly. Okay, bleeding stopped. Damn, dude! These guys are a crack shot, man. He's behind me. Get 12 gauged, loser. Okay, we're still dying. We're still dying. We are still dying. Hold on. Meds. Meds, meds, meds. Get them down my throat. Little bit dizzy right now. Damn, dude. That was such a crack shot. Oh my god. Right. I need something. I need something. That's him dead. Okay. Oh my god, this is so difficult. I'm gonna check these guys for meds. That's not meds. Oh! He's on the other side of this wall. Come on, come on, come on. Need more pain, need more pain. Oh. Right, he's out. Come on, meds, 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 meds. No meds. This is intense as hell! Get that down my throat. Get another drink of water. Okay, just food that's low now. Bread. Woohoo! Let's load AP rounds. Oh my god. Whoa! They really like that guard tower, don't they? Right, wrong rounds. No rounds. Meds, meds, good meds. Oh, I've got the hiccups because I've been trying so hard. Wait, what was that? I don't want charcoal. No, there's nobody up there. Cool. Right, okay. Right. Thinking cap time, thinking cap time. You know what? Let's just light one right now. And let's just chill out for a second. Okay. Let's eat some more food. Let's have some chocolate. Get a wee sugar rush going on. Right, I'm gonna go back down this way, past the wall, and see if I can cover the rest of these bodies and see if I can get some more meds and ammo off of them. That guy had an SVD. Stop shooting at me, you bastard! Right, we're gonna go in and disable it. We can't dilly-dally now. Because I am running out of medication that's gonna be useful. I've only got one health pack left. What's that? Caffeine tablets. Let's just burst a few of those in my body. And let's sort this bleeding issue out. I'm surprised I'm alive. Genuinely surprised I'm alive. Right, we're using it because my screen's completely red now. These guys have got to have some meds on them. Yes, meds, good. I'm definitely taking the money though. Bandage. Right, there's loads of bodies up here. Oh my god, a USAS 12. Oh, holy hell, okay. That's a pretty beefy gun. Okay, I'm happy. We've got so many things wrong with us right now, but we can't worry about that right now. My man's got another USAS and Kevlar. We're going up. Dude, you better have some good stuff on you. Plenty of grenades and stuff. There we go. As soon as we drop down here, we'll correct a few of these problems. So what have we got? We've got hunger. Hunger seems to be the only problem right now, so we're gonna burst some bread here. Right, where is this thing? Do I need to go into the bunker? Oh shit, maybe I do. How do we get in then? I answered my own question. Okay, let's take this nice and easy, and hopefully we won't die. I'm gonna press F5, scum save. I'm actually gonna swap out for a different sight as well. Okay. Move to laboratory X19. Ladies and gentlemen, we're on X19. And I've got a protection shutdown. Oh, that door's not opening. I have no idea what's going on right now. I have no idea what's going on right now. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. This is all so strange. Ow. No. What? Hit me with it. Heal quickly. Oh, this is painful. This is painful. Hold on. Use. There we go. I don't know where I'm going. I genuinely don't know where I'm going. Door? Guys, help! What do I do? What do I do? I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Oh. Maybe this way? Oh my days. Door? No door. My guy is slow. I don't know why he's slow. I don't know what's going on right now. Use. Where the hell am I? I'm so confused as to what I'm doing right now. No. Okay, I've got 2 minutes to do something. I don't know what I've got 2 minutes to do though. Up here maybe? Everything's going black and white. This is kind of spooky. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. Like, I cannot tell you how much confusion I'm facing right now. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing here. Right. Is there some sort of control here? Control here? No. Oh my god, I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, door. Door's locked. Oh, that's not good. Oh, I've killed myself. I've straight up killed myself. I think I've straight up killed myself. I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. I'm going back the opposite way. I don't know what I'm doing. Help! What am I supposed to do down here? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. I've got 3 seconds to do something. I don't know what I'm doing. I've got no idea what to do. Oh god, I'm still in here. Right, what am I supposed to do down here? Disable the brain scorcher to access the heart of the zone. Hold on. I'm thinking I didn't have to be out there. Or in there, sorry. So, where in the map is it? It says it's there. Right, so disable the Brain Scorcher. Insurgent Monolith have re-enabled the Brain Scorcher. Advanced Psy protective equipment is required to disable it. So it's probably still out in the open, right? Oh, that's not good. Oh, there's no safe place for me here. There's no safe place for me here. Hold on. Will I be safe in here? I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I'm so confused. Guys, help. Help. Help, please. I don't know what I'm doing here. Right, am I in cover? Is the main thing that I need to ask myself. This is where it tells me I'm not sheltered at all, and I've just completely boned myself here. Right, let me fix a few things. I should be okay here, right? Because I'm in a bunker. We're gonna find out. I guess we're gonna find out together, guys. Seems to be okay so far. Oh my god. This is not good. This is not a good space to be in. Oh my god. Okay. That's one wave done. Second wave is incoming. Here it comes. Oh. This is hella spooky. Hella spooky. Right, I think it's just about over. I'm kinda wishing I brought the M4 now. I'm kinda wishing I brought the M4 and the Kerr 98K. Right, so. Before I even do anything, actually. Right, so that needs batteries changed out. Do I have any batteries? Here comes the rain, I can hear it. Yeah, we can swap out the batteries. Batteries. There we go, fill it up. There we go, back to full. Back to full. Right. I need to discover how to get to this. I don't know how to get to that. Like, there has to be some sort of path. And I don't think it's out in the open. I think it's in the bunker itself. Oh, this is going to be a doozy, guys. This is going to be a doozy. See, whilst we're here, see, whilst we're kind of safe, let's see what this looks like. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh. Ooh, that's so cool. That's so cool. Yo. Nah, we good. We good. We good. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I think that's going to be today's episode. I'm going to try and go away and figure out what the hell I need to do here. Because apparently I need to shut down the Brain Scorcher. But there's no clear indicator as to what direction I have to go in order to shut it down. So what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to look to see if anybody puts it in the comments. Or I'm going to look up a little guide and see if I can try and locate it. Because I have no idea what I'm doing here. Genuinely no idea what I'm doing. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you have enjoyed today's episode. If you have, leave a thumbs up on the video. Tell me what you think down below. If you guys have been playing this game along with me and you've got to this point, how did you shut it down? How did you shut down the Brain Scorcher? Because I feel I need to go into this bunker here and try and find it. But I don't know what I'm looking for. So if you guys could probably help me out with that, that would be so greatly appreciated. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, if you have been enjoying all of my Stalker series as well as my Metro, Myst and Scum series and you've still not subscribed, please consider subscribing, ring the little bell, you stay up to date with videos just like this, as well as a Sunday night live stream which starts between 6 and 7pm. We go for about 3 to 4 hours playing Scum, Stalker or any other game that I feel like playing on the evening. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you all have a lovely evening, I hope you enjoyed today's episode. As always, I've been Mr. Feudal. I'll see you all another time.